Is it going?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Can you see me there?
I can see you.
That's me, wearing that purple jacket. My name is Raquel. I'm from Brazil and I'm 30 years old. Yes, I decided to learn how to ski, and it was my first time trying winter sport. I was at Big White, ready for a program called Never Ever. It's the best start for beginners like me. First, they help you with the rentals, and the instructor teaches you the basic skills and positions on the magic carpet area. I was not too bad. I mean, I could at least have a little bit of balance, and that was my first step on the learning process. It was a great day, and I had lots of fun.
Turning, keep turning. Good.
Oh, I guess we're doing well. It's our first try, huh?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Yeah.
Second day, I was very excited. The instructor was epic. He corrected me and taught me some body positions. Somehow, he could really make me confident. And we went to my first green run from the top of the mountain.
Yes!
That's me, and that's Sarah, my favorite run at Big White. It was challenging, but so beautiful. I was very happy because I could see that I was getting better.
Look at Raquel, 2 days on snow.
Third day, I was trying to delete the fear from my mind. I was learning new details with the instructor and trying to be more comfortable. I fell down. That's part of the learning process. It's all about concentration, and I was working on that mental skills. By the end of the class, my mind was more confident and looking forward to having one more lesson.
Really? Thank you so much.
Honestly, awesome.
You are awesome.
Keep it up.
I'm glad that I had the opportunity to
work
with
you. Likewise. I had a really fun morning. Awesome progress.
That's day four. A nice group, a super kind and professional instructor, good snow condition, perfect. We started doing some green runs, and I was having fun and doing my best to catch up with my group that was faster than me. The surprise was when the instructor said we were going to a blue run. I was not sure that I could do that.
You are 100% sure that I can do it?
100% sure.
Okay.
But she was right, 100% right. And I did it. That's me, my first blue run.
Raquel conquering her first blue run, like a pro. Smile on her face, always happy days.
Whoa, that was intense. Mix of adrenaline and concentration, and I don't know what. It's inexplicable, but it was nice, very nice. I was so grateful and happy, and a Santa hug as a special bonus for the day.
Merry Christmas!
Now it's day five. I was feeling like a pro. Just kidding, not really.
It's still a little bit challenging, but I'm having fun. And it's so nice to see how we can improve having classes. The instructors are very nice. It's a beautiful view here. They have many options, like many runs coming down. And that's it. Let's see what I'm gonna learn today.
I was concerned about being in a group that had more experience than me. They were fast, they were looking good, and I was there to do my best and learn with them. Lucky me, the group had the same instructor from my first day skiing. He's so calm that it's contagious. He's also a good professional who teaches very well. So I was there, ready for green and blue runs, full of energy to try to follow my group. And deep in my heart, I was happy. I was a happy Brazilian skiing at Big White. So, that's my final message. Big White not only taught me how to ski, but they also showed me how happy I can be skiing during the winter time.
I was a little scared in the beginning, but I could see that I improved lots during the lesson today, and it's amazing. I'm having lots of fun.
Thanks, everyone. Big thanks, Big White.